Gene Krupa, one of the great jazz drummers of the Harlem Renaissance, was born on January 15, 1909 in Chicago, Illinois. He later moved to Yonkers, New York. He was an influential American jazz and big band drummer and composer and known for his highly energetic and flamboyant style.
Krupa made his first recordings in 1927 with a band under the leadership of banjoist Eddie Condon. He broke into the Chicago scene in 1927.
Baby Dodds was the younger brother of clarinetist Johnny Dodds. He's regarded as one of the very best jazz drummers of the pre-big band era, and one of the most important early jazz drummers. Dodds was among the first drummers who improvised while performing to be recorded. He varied his drum patterns with accents and flourishes. Baby Dodds was born December 24, 1898, and died February 14, 1959. He was born in New Orleans, Louisiana. Dodds recorded with such greats as Louis Armstrong, Jelly Roll Morton, Art Hodes, and his brother Johnny Dodds. In the late 1940s, he worked at Jimmy Ryan's in New York City. Zadie Singleton was born on May 14, 1898. He died July 14, 1975. He was an influential American early jazz drummer. Singleton was born in Bunky, Louisiana, and raised in New Orleans. He was working professionally with Steve Lewis in 1915.